Hello and welcome to section 6.7, inner product spaces. The dot product is defined on Rn alone, but we can define dot product like operations on other vector spaces called inner products. That will then allow us to take all of the material of this chapter and generalize it to these other vector spaces.